for Doomhammer.
Awesome augmentation.
The light shall bring victory.
I don't know if I want to... Probably toss those out, try to get some minions.
Is someone injured?
Got some extra arms. So he's not fucking around. So I don't even know what we want right yet now. Throw that out there. That seems like a good thing to throw out. So what we're gonna do?
Shadows rise.
Get that. Then we go right there. We don't go too crazy. I think this is what we do. We do this. Next thing we do is we give this dude some arms.
Your magic shall not save me.
And now we're bueno.
Me no crazy, you crazy.
Ooh, So what we do is we
shadows rise.
Hit that. Yes. That, and then we... Boom. Boom. He's trying to get out totems. I'm not wanting to get totems. What we do is we finalize that dude. Throw that out, and then we got Whizbang. We're gonna do a Whizbang turn next turn, unless he does something crazy, something out of control. We're gonna take a shit to town.
I wonder.
Engaging TC-130 mental dislocator.
Well, fuck.
Put me in, man. It's my turn.
Is someone injured?
Really use that Lorara Sun Shard.
I wonder.
There'd be so much buenoness with that.
shot, one.
There is little time.
What's what?
Alright, so there could be bueno, and there could be non-bueno. Have to wait and see how this is going to play out.
Drink with me, friend.
One shot, one kiss.
Alright, so we're gonna add two bananas to my hand.
Incredible.
All right, now we're in max bueno. Be calling the business of bueno and not bueno. Bueno.
My hand is too full.
Now he's got one card left, and he's like, what am I going to do with this card? Is this going to be a good card? Is this going to be a bad card? Right, yeah, he's got blood loss, but that blood loss, it does jack shit.
Yeah!
That's what we call a win.